People always ask me how my daughter gets ready for bed. She first has to do her vest treatment. It breaks up gross stuff in her lungs. I put her braces on both legs so her hips stay in place at night. Then she does her breathing treatment. It helps to clear things in her mouth and lungs. Then I give her night medications to help her sleep. I put her favorite blanket on her and now she is ready for bed.